1, 2, 3. Welcome to footballgameplan.com, where football makes sense. I'm Emory Hunt, the czar of the playbook, here at the 2019 East-West Shrine Game with Matthew Betts from Laval. How you doing, man?
I am doing good. Yourself, Emory?
I was on your campus this past May at the East-West Bowl. It's funny that you're now here at the East-West Shrine Game. How was the journey there, playing in that All-Star game before the season, going through your senior season, and now playing in this All-Star game? What was that journey like for you?
I knew coming into this year would be a long year with the East-West this summer. Obviously, went to the national championship this year, won there. So it was a long season for us, long playoffs. Didn't stop really. We've been working out to get ready for this week, to be in the better shape as I could. But I'm just glad to be here, and it's just a fun week overall.
One thing that caught my attention out there back in May was how relentless you were coming off the ball. You wrecked havoc all week at practice. And now going through the season and then coming here, I wasn't surprised to see your name on this list. But I wasn't shocked either, because, like, you know what, this guy can really play. What do you think you bring to the table that makes you so attractive to both CFL and NFL scouts?
Well, I just like to show off what I can do well. Obviously, effort is something I take great pride in. Like you said, coming off the ball, pass rushing, I think these are the good aspects of my game. And that's just what I want to show off this week at practice.
And you're a quick learner, because I know playing a yard off the ball can be a bit of an adjustment as you come down here in the States. What has that adjustment been for you, and how quickly have you been able to make that transition?
Well, actually, in high school in Quebec, we actually play without the yard. So I've already played without the yard, actually most of my life. But it's been a little adjustment. But I think it's easier for the D-line to get a bit closer to the football. So it is an adjustment, but I think it favors also my takeoff and just to get strides rushing the passer. It's not that big of a deal.
For those that may not know about the youth sports, Laval is like the Alabama, I call it, of the Canadian college football ranks. How beneficial has playing at Laval been to your development as a prospect?
Oh, listen, I think it means everything to my development. I think the coaching staff there is second to none in Canada. I'd even say even in the States, with Coach Glenn Constantine as our head coach and my D-line coach, I think I'm ready for whatever comes up my way, either it's the NFL or the CFL. But honestly, I just had a blast there all of my 4 years. I wouldn't take anything back away from it. And just glad to meet every people I met there, and forever it'll be in my heart.
Well, you did great day one. Day two, you did even better. So you're getting better each and every day. And we wish you the best of luck moving forward.
Well, thank you very much.